It was 1853 when settlers first found residence here, just a few miles east of the Mississippi. Things were a bit quiet around here at first. Then, a peculiar family, the Gustavs, found territory in what is known today as the city of Ramsey. Many people did not know much about this family, except that it consisted of a man, a woman, and their son. As the family headed west, Mr. Gustav made his riches by stealing from graveyards. Soon he grew tired of traveling, and he settled right here on this very plot of land. He maintained his way of life, and even forced his own son against his will to dig up old graves. They would carry the corpses back home and rebury them in their backyard. Mr. Gustav told his son that he must plant a pine tree at the head of every shallow grave to mark the bodies. Soon, a whole forest rose from beyond the Gustav's home. One night, the mother found out about the actions of Mr. Gustav. She disapproved of him immediately. A few days later, the mother and the son had mysteriously disappeared. Legend has it, the two unfortunate souls are still here, searching for revenge against all those who live. When night falls, the darkness lurks, and the wind
moans. Today is 150th anniversary of our disappearance, and yet you will find yourself waiting to unlock the secrets of the darkness. You brave souls, there is no mercy. This, it captures all hope and buries it within the gloom. A place where shadows live and light fades into nothing. You don't stand a chance. We will be waiting for you.